When you turn an old kitchen desk into a coffee bar,